What's going on? What you got going on?
It's the best feeling in the world, being home with the family, feeling all alone, just everything.
So at North Carolina Central, man, what do you expect? What's the expectation for you?
Nothing but greatness, and that's what they teach. Ever since I got there, it was nothing less than greatness, and that's what I expect to win championships there.
With the coaching staff, what kind of relationship have you developed with those guys yet?
Well, I've been there not so long, but for the time being I've been there, we built a good relationship. You know, we got real close so far, so I just want to see where that goes.
Do you see yourself starting or competing for a position? Is there another guard in front of you?
No, I'm not here not to start. I'm here to work for
them. Now, having the opportunity to play at three different institutions before you head over to North Carolina Central, man, what is out of the three schools that prepared you to be your best at your senior year?
To be honest, I think at my JUCO, I had one of the best coaches ever at Jody Bailey. And just going through that struggle and just having fun with the guys, and we just had a great year. right, reporting live, man. East side till we die, man. Trying to get to this money to the league. Shout out to them guys. Y'all know who y'all are. Shout out to my Hilliards. The best family in the world. Coming through, man. Gonna go home. Putting it on everybody. I don't know what to say, but I'm going with it. Nah, for real, man. Keep in line, man. Watch me out this year. It's gonna be a great year, man. It's gonna be something to come out and watch too. I'm trying to make money for this.